Donald Trump's final days in the White House are as unpredictable as ever, as the House of Representatives have voted for his impeachment on January 13, 2021. This move, according to NBC, makes Trump the first American president to be impeached twice. Momentum for such a decision picked up after the U.S. Capitol was stormed by angry Trump supporters on January 6, 2021, leaving 5 dead, according to CNN. The riot came immediately after Trump addressed his followers and urged them to march to the Capitol and reject the election results, according to the Wall Street Journal. As such, Trump's impeachment proceedings hinged directly on his, quote, incitement of insurrection after the violent altercation. Trump's final days as president are different in many other ways, too, especially in traditional ways of welcoming his successor, Joe Biden. Before he was banned from Twitter, Trump tweeted, "To all of those who have asked, I will not be going to the inauguration on January 20th. It's certainly unusual for Trump to decline to attend the event. However, other members of Trump's clan had different opinions about Biden's inauguration. In fact, his daughter Ivanka Trump made plans that went totally against Trump's wishes. In a shocking departure from the rest of the Trump family, Ivanka had plans to attend Joe Biden's inauguration on January 20th, 2021, according to Vaz Wire. Ivanka's intentions were to save her burgeoning political career. A source told the Daily Mail that Ivanka was hoping her presence at the event would show her, quote, being a good sport, and that it would help her gain future supporters. A source also told the outlet, Ivanka is worried that her promising political career is in jeopardy, and she's doing whatever she can to save her reputation. Despite these aspirations, Donald Trump was furious when he heard her intentions. According to the Daily Mail, Trump said that the family had to stick together and present a united front. A source reported, he said it's an insult that she would even want to engage with the crooks that are trying to bring him down. Not only that, but Trump also allegedly told Ivanka that her presence at the inauguration will cost her thousands of supporters and would be the worst decision she could ever make. The source also mentioned that tension in the White House is high and that Ivanka and her brother Don Trump Jr. are at odds, an insider told the Daily Mail. Don Jr. and Ivanka talk over each other, which is nothing new, just escalated to the nth degree. Ivanka, though, was hoping to be in attendance as Biden is sworn in order, quote, to be her father's voice. She also felt that they owe it to the people. Despite the family pressure, Ivanka doesn't intend on joining her father for the January 20th, 2021 event that he has planned. Donald Trump has discussed what he is doing instead of attending Joe Biden's inauguration. According to The Guardian, before the Christmas holidays, Trump said that he would host an event on the same day to announce his presidential run in 2024. It's no doubt a complicated time for Ivanka as she decides how to shape her own career. In addition to public spats with the in-laws, there is also the challenge of juggling her own family and living up to the expectations set by her father. That will probably be tough, because if there's one thing we know for sure, the Trump family loves to do things together. Check out one of our newest videos right here! Plus, even more Nicki Swift videos about your favorite celebrities are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.